Good morning, audio storytellers. Happy New Year. If you are thinking about signing up for one of our workshops, you're probably wondering, what are they going to be about? How are they going to go? So I wanted to give you a quick overview of our script writing and the architecture of storytelling workshop. So the first thing we do is talk about the four universal story elements, whether you're talking about a great 60-second podcast trailer or the entire Harry Potter book series, all stories have these same four things in common. So we start by going over that. Then, when you're thinking about building your story in your script, we talk about different narrative arcs or models, from a simple Mad Lib style one to a classic arc to a more complex diagram that you can use to plot out an entire season. Then, all of us have probably encountered writer's block at some point. And so over the 2,000 plus pages of script writing that we did for Shelter in Place and our other podcasts, we have discovered a few handy tips for overcoming, blasting through, or getting around writer's block. And so we'll share our four favorite writer's blockbusters with you. Then, of course, if you're thinking about making a compelling narrative podcast, you got to think about, how do I make a great opening? And great openings are a microcosm, a lot of things that will be helpful lessons to you in creating your whole episodes. So we share a couple of examples of some really powerful podcast openings and break down why those things are so effective and have some discussion about that. Then you've probably all heard examples of podcasts where it's really obvious that somebody is reading from a script, and there's something about hearing somebody reading and it sounding like they're reading that pulls you out of this story and makes you tune out a little bit. So we talk about a few tips for writing for the ear and making your narration sound really natural. And then finally, equally important to good script writing for a narrative podcast is good script editing. And so we will share a few of our favorite editing practices that will help you get the rough draft of your script to a polished final product. And then you're probably also wondering, okay, well, it's great hearing you talk about this. This is fascinating, and I love the camouflage leopard print background, but is this workshop just going to be 2 hours of you talking? And I am happy to report that the answer is no. So we have a mix of audio examples, slides that we go through, live exercises where we will pause for 1 to 5 minutes and have you actually write something. And then, of course, discussion with us and the other workshop participants. So we are very honored that people have said things like, oh, this workshop was so inspiring. One former participant gives us a shout out on her website for helping us really kind of unlock her storytelling abilities. And we're confident that these workshops will really give you a boost and help you write your best scripts as well. All right, hope to see you in a workshop.